Yeah, if I was a little more confident in the Confederation's security, I'd walk away in an instant. Well, reports are that you ran into some trouble on your way here.
Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Law and order. Concepts that seem to be crumbling throughout the Confederation.
These are transitional times, Admiral.
Yes, but in the Kilrathi, we had a common enemy. It was humanity's finest hour. Now we cast about uncertain. Well, you've seen it for yourself. The wanton destruction. That's why Confed needs your services. Your experience again.
You know where my loyalties have always been, sir.
Something we count on, Colonel. For past months now, there's been an undeclared war waged against us. Acts of terrorism, piracy, sabotage. Is it symptomatic of these transitional times, or is there something else at work here?
Do you see a strategy or design behind it?
Every time I connect the dots, I'm always guided back to our longtime allies in the border worlds.
And you think they've undertaken some kind of guerrilla war?
Well, their relationship with Confed has always been uneasy. The price of freedom is eternal vigilance.
And 75 cents.
Which is where I come in.
Well, we have a long history together. One that, I dare say, has been a bit rocky in the past.
No.
We have had our differences, sir.
Yeah. But there's no denying our achievements. Which is why I have personally reinstated you to active duty. Not only will you be my eyes and ears, but your very presence in the border worlds will send a potent message to all the galaxy.
I am no politician, sir.
I'm Captain Badass.
Actions speak louder than words, Colonel. I'm not sending you there merely as a symbol. I'm putting you back in the cockpit, where you'll be reunited with an old friend. The thrill of battle.
Oh, I thought it was Dave. Or Obi-Wan.
Maniac. My call sign? It's how I live. It's how I fly. Because that's the name. Come on around here. That's the name of the tune, right?
Hey, Maniac. Blair.
Oh, my God. Colonel Blair,
nice meeting you, sir.
Well, thank you.
Let me take your back.
Well, thank you, Colonel Blair, sir. It's an honor.
Johnny Rico.
All hail.
You saw that.
Heart of the Tiger.
You know, you're not the only war hero in Confed. I've taken out more cats than most ships' entire attachments. Do I get the red carpet treatment? No. No, I carry my own duffel bag. I don't go schmoozing with the Admiral. Admiral Towin. Has he said anything about me?
You haven't heard? He couldn't stop talking about you, Maniac.
What?
Well, it's classified. I mean, I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you.
I got clearance. I got clearance.
Sure you do, Biff.
Wait a minute.
Oh, thanks for carrying those bags for me, Johnny Rico. What a champ you are. Sorry about that whole aliens blowing up your thing. Alright, so this is the interface aboard our new ship, where it's sort of like a point-and-click adventure game, sort of. We can go here, and I'm actually going to use the Uniterm Workstation. Intergalactic Standard Copyright. Gorfinkel Applied Engineering. I'm holding still. Oh, I have to identify myself. Magra, Thiel, Login, Blair, Christopher, my call sign. Okay, my call sign, let's see here. I am, wait. I am Lurk Ski Wooker. That's my call sign. And we can go in here and look at the kill board. As you can see, I have two kills, because I killed two people. Nobody's an ace yet. Maniac leads with 35 kills, and he is stat okay, although I'm not entirely sure about that. I am going to turn down the ambient volume here a little bit, but I'm also going to turn on subtitles, and I think we should be good from there, and we're going to save it over my test save. There was test derp, now we'll have actual derp. Sounds good to me. Alright, so let's go and have a chat with our buddy and new commander, Eisen.
Colonel!
Yo.
You remember our bet?
I was hoping you'd forget, Captain.
I told you you weren't through with flying. You kept telling me you were done.
I'll never say never, I guess. I gotta tell you, this ship really puts the victory to shame. Hmm. It's like Confed's been taking good care of you.
Yes, they've been taking care of me.
Mm.
It's a different task now, but that means I still need good pilots.
Captain Eisen.
Well, I'm screwed.
We're getting ready to jump to the Hellespont system. Take care of a little trouble. You take a good look around, you'll find it a lot different than your last tour of duty.
Well, yes, it does look quite different. I've played the first three. This is the fourth. I've played the first three as well. If you haven't, it's okay. Don't worry. You'll be fine. Just pretend you know what's going on. I'll give a brief history. The Kilra were cat people, and we blew them up. The end. Alright, so we can go down here to the flight deck. That's our hell-something fighter thingy. This is the briefing area where we will take our mission briefings, but we're going to go to the officer's lounge and have a chillax. Now, this is a transition movie. There's a lot of these in this game, and I'll end up skipping most of them. There's no audio. It's just Colonel Blair walking down a hallway saying, "Yo, what up? High five. How are you doing? Salute." "Don't salute me. There's Viet Cong everywhere. Do you see fucking..." Oh, there are. Yeah, no, I guess I'm dead. Alright, so this is the bar where we're going to go get sloshed all the time. We can go to Eisen's cabin and see if he's hanging out, playing Nintendo, you know. Probably not, I imagine, because, you know, he probably doesn't like Nintendo. It's wrist o'clock. I'll have to go and wait until it becomes forearm 30. But we can have a chat with our buddy Vagabond. That's his call sign. His real... The character's name is... I can't remember his first name, but his last name is Chang. And you may remember him from another show where his character's last name was also Chang.
Look what the solar winds blew in.
Thank you, Doctor.
Welcome aboard, Colonel. One card draw for the next drink.
Is that your initiative?
Better luck next time.
So, you still living up to that call sign of yours?
Man can do okay, as long as doesn't stay in one place too long.
Like an island?
Of course, I had to get greedy. Stayed in the active reserve. All those monthly credits seem like free money.
Yeah.
Who would have figured they'd actually reinstate me? I got played for a sucker. I ought to know better, right?
Well, I've never seen you lose a hand when it counted, Vagabond. Speaking of which, I think I owe you a drink.
Yeah, water. So that's our first... tour around the flight deck. As I said, I'll be skipping this. Now, this does give me an opportunity... Stop saluting me, you son of a bitch. This does give me an opportunity to say that there's only one problem that I've encountered with the recording of this game. Whenever a scene like this ends, it goes to a black screen, and I can't get it to go back to the game unless I tab out of the game and tab back in. So that's what that is, that black screen pause, is me leaving and re-entering the game. There. Back. Whoops. And then I went to the computer. But I'm gonna save it again. I don't really need to, but I'm going to anyway. You can check the kill boards here, and during the mission you have access to these other areas. But right now we're gonna go and attend a mission briefing. Oh, look at that. Sliding. Oh man, the future is now. Fucking A, forget hover cars. Look at that. Gotta be careful, that could hurt someone.
Where I am or what I'm doing, I want you to interrupt me. Let me know about that supply. Colonel, shall we cut to the chase?
Wouldn't have it any other way, sir.
Good. Some of these newbies rattle on about what if this happened, what if that happened. This is the brain case, I tell them.
Oh, really?
Make good use of it.
Hmm. Headbutting?
We're here in the Hellespont because pirates have been disrupting the trade routes in and out of the system. As yet, we don't know what their motivations are. Some of their attacks appear to be the usual attempts to confiscate supplies and weapons, yet others are simply senseless, violent acts of terrorism. Now, I want you and a wingman to escort this supply transport to the jump point, ensuring its safe passage out of the system. Then, fly to this nav point where communications array is under construction. Now, upon your arrival, you'll relieve the patrols currently providing security in the area.
Hmm.
Understood?
No,
yes, sir.
I don't get it at all.
Well, Captain, it's great to be flying for you again.
Well, the feeling's mutual.
You're flying for me, too? What? That's awesome. Doesn't look mutual. He looks sort of upset. Alrighty, so now we can set our ship's configuration. You can go with the speculum missile, which apparently fires up someone's vagina. There's leeches and dumbfires and mines and torpedoes and stuff. I like the speculum. It's got a really short lock time. It's good for anti-fighter stuff. You can change the different hard points and put different configurations, so you've got different missiles. But we're gonna go with the. Ooh, I didn't mean to have leeches. I wanted two speculums. You can actually change ships to the longbow, which is a bomber. This is a medium fighter, though, and what we need right now is a medium fighter. You can also change your wing configuration. By default, you'll fly out of here with Maniac. You can choose to fly with Maniac. He's pretty good. He's got high aggressiveness. Very low courage, though. You know how it is. All talk. There's a Primate, who we haven't met yet. Quality, Vero, Hazard, and Vagabond. Who's got good stats, and I will be flying with him. He's been flying from Venus with 22 kills. And Winston Chang, that's our man. So I will select him as my wingman, and his leader will be Lurk Skywalker. Alright, so with that said, let's go fly our very first mission in our, what was this ship called? A Hellcat? Is that what it was? Hellcat, that's right. Wow, it's an F6 F5. Who knew? So we've got a rendezvous with the supply transport at Nav 1, escort it to the jump point, and then patrol the radar array at Nav 3. Easy peasy, no probleasy. And, of course, for some reason, it still thinks I don't want those settings. Oh wait, I think I have to save the settings, too. Maybe I should have done that the first time, if I was not a derp. But I am, so let's kick it in autopilot and get on the move.
We need assistance, Colonel.
Uh-oh.
We got some incoming.
Well, go and attack them.
Break formation and open fire.
Time to earn my pay.
Yeah, earn it. Earn it with lasers. I'm gonna attack a different one, because he's got that guy. I could fire a missile at this guy, but he'd pop off decoys before I ever got there, so. Oh, it looks like he's got that one, so I'll go after this one.
Nailed that one!
Well done, bravo! Yeah, he just fired off a decoy. Whoa, that's Vagabond. I'm gonna fire one missile there. And oh, I need to select full guns. Set phasers to awesome.
Link established.
Bingo.
Entering escort pattern.
Nailed that one.
Aw, you stole my kill. My missile was totally on the way. Alright, so we've linked up with our transport here.
Give me a damage report.
No damage, sir.
Good stuff. And now we're going to escort it as per mission agenda.
Got some incoming.
Yay!
You call that flying? Better put in for your pension.
Burn! You died, pig.
Break formation and open fire.
Fire an early missile at him. See if I can get him to roll. Oh, I wanted that one. Kill-stealing bastard.
Nailed that one.
Maybe I should have taken Maniac after all. I'm gonna get this one, damn it. No. Oh! Well, I got him. I rammed him. Sort of. How do I get the shields? There it is. Okay, so now we can see our shields. We're good there. These guys are probably still in good shape. I don't really need to ask for comms with them. So we're just going to carry on to the next waypoint. Or not.
Give me a damage report.
Ain't got a care in the world, good buddy.
Cool, man. Maybe we need to get closer to it or something. I don't know. More than probably. No? Oh. We have to get to the... Oh, no, we have to wait for it to use the jump buoy. That's right. We'll get on with it, then. I don't have all day. I don't have all space day. With your orange lemon slices for engines. Sure thing, lady pants. Wait, did you jump? Are you good? You gonna go? Oh, wow, that was big. Alright, Vagapants, let's go. And stop stealing all my kills, dude. I want one.
Sir, I could use assistance.
You got it.
Coming.
You in hell!
Oh, no. Aww.
Do not fire on the remaining craft.
Aww.
I repeat, do not fire.
But I want to kill
them.
Give
them about 12 breathing space, then tail them.
Did he just say 12?
Get a lock on their operations base. When you find their home position, return to the Lexington.
It sounded like it bleeped him out saying 12 buttfucks of breathing space. Okay. I don't know how many of those 12 is, but we'll do our best. I think it's because it doesn't designate what the number in the bottom right is. You know, that's his range from me. 14,000 buttfucks away from me. I'll just call him BFs. There we go. Because that's seriously what it sounded like he said. So I'll stay relatively far away from him and his buddy. Ooh, one of them's... That one's pretty close. You don't want to get too close because it'll frighten them. And they'll get scared in the pants. So sneaky. We're being sneaky.
Mission complete.
Hooray.
Objective.
Here we go. I have
proceed
the frigate selected.
Waypoint.
All I have to do is... Oops, that was a decoy. I meant to lock onto it. And I should scan it or whatever. I don't know. Doesn't really matter, but either way, we're out of here. Can't autopilot yet. They're too close. They've got to be like... some 50,000 buttfucks away from us or something? I don't know. What the fuck just blew up?
Enemy near.
Aww.
Autopilot not allowed.
Hippie.
Give me a damage report.
Everything's cool here.
Cool, bro. Hippie's doing good. He's totally cool. Oh, it was probably my own spaceship. I'm damaged from ramming that guy. Holy shnikes! Hello, how you doing? Here's the Lexington.
Need clearance.
Congratulations, Colonel.
Thanks, bro.
You have clearance to land.
Do a little victory roll, land it upside down. Oh. Because I'm a madman. That's Lurk Skywalker for you. Alrighty, let's have us a chat with Cat Scratch.
Can I direct you somewhere, Lieutenant? Just shipped in, sir. Second Lieutenant Troy Carter. Call sign, Cat Scratch.
Yo.
Now, you didn't just graduate from the Academy, did you? First in my class, sir. I just wish there were still some Kilrathi around.
What are you doing?
I think you're a little late on that score.
Hey, Colonel Blair. Gotta ask you a question.
Yo.
Right, so. Can't believe my luck.
Getting assigned to the same ship you're on? Oh, man, wait until they hear about this back home.
Jesus, kid lays it on thick, huh? Talk to you later, Colonel.
Yeah, he's probably right. Patch.
Are you doing a number on me?
Oh, no, sir. I've been dreaming of a chance like this. Stuff I could learn from you, sir. Stories you must have.
You're doing a number two on me.
I like this kid.
No, I
What's
don't.
What does this kid want from me?
Stupid fanboy.
I'm not too much for nostalgia, soldier.
Yeah.
Too many good people died. I'd rather move on.
But you're the heart of the tiger, sir.
I'm the urethra of the tiger, thank you.
It's just a name, Cat Scratch. Just because you're the last man standing doesn't necessarily mean you're a hero.
Yes, sir.
You're so dead. Something horrible's gonna happen to that guy. I don't remember what it is, but it's probably gonna happen. Let's see what's going on in the officer's lounge after I skip this little cutscene here, of course, because there's nothing. Oh, hey, look, speaking of nothing, I can't even go get myself some space booze. But I can check my killboard stats. I want to see if I got a kill for ramming that guy. I did get a kill for ramming that guy, and apparently Hippie's come down sick. He's apparently not doing good. He's probably got a case of cottonmouth or something like that. Poor fellow. Alright, so we can take another mission, or we can save here and save the next mission for next time, which is what I'm gonna do. Actual derp number one. So thank you for joining me for the first couple of videos of Let's Play Wing Commander 4, The Price of Freedom, where we will continue next time. Yes.